connection with each other so fast. We've made friends with each other if we weren't friends before. What do you say, Milwaukee? Now, earlier in the evening, in an earlier song, I politely asked you to jump the fuck up and down with me. And some of you did. And I like you guys. You're yes people. I like that kind of positive mental attitude. That's good. Some of you are not able or are not comfortable to jump up and down in a public place. And that's fucking cool. I'm cool with you. You're my friends. You're still here. You're still part of the team. Okay, that's all good. Okay, that's important. But I have to say, Milwaukee, that I noticed a third group of people. And they were the people who, when I said, why don't we jump up and down together? Wouldn't that be nice? You guys looked at me and you said, nah. It's a fucking Sunday, mate. I've got work in the morning. I've got school in the morning. I already tired myself out on the smoking pipes. My crocs are chafing. I recently turned 30. I recently turned 40. Whatever your shit excuse might be, group three, I want you to know that we're not going to let it fly just for the end of this song, okay? We're going to jump up and down together. You're going to do it safely. If you need to use your seat as a form of leverage, you can do that as well. But I want to see some fucking heads dancing for the end of this song. Are we in the same team, Milwaukee? Do we understand each other? We're going up the loneliest stretches, but close to the one that you love. Cause we won't be here this time next year. Why you can't take a picture of us? We're getting the go.
One time in Milwaukee, when things were wrong.